Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to look at plastic liftoff hinges. This hinge is easy for replacing, installing, and removing panels. It's easy to install, available in both fractional and metric, and compatible across a wide range of profile series. Now, the great thing about this hinge is that it requires no machining to your bar. However, any panels that you use will need through-holes machined into them. And you'll also need bolt assemblies to use this hinge. More information on machining services and recommended bolt assemblies can be found in the 8020 product catalog. To get started, we're going to preload our hinge. We're going to do the T-slot side first, put a bolt and a T-nut on it. We want to make sure that pilot projection is facing downwards away from the hinge. Put that on there. We'll preload the panel side with a bolt, washer, and finish it off with a hex nut. Get that hand tightened on there. Grab our wrenches and we'll tighten that down the rest of the way. Once we have that tightened down, we'll set that off to the side. We'll put the T-slot side onto the frame itself. Slide it in there just like that. Find the place on the frame that we want it. And we'll tighten it down. Once we have that on there, we'll grab the panel side again and we'll pop it right into place. And once that's on there, the panel's on there, it can swing freely. Now, if you ever want to swap it out, you simply lift up on the panel side, pop it right off, you can change it out as needed. Now, hopefully you found this segment on plastic liftoff hinges helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and be sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.